My Ether wallet was hijacked. It was reported by users in Reddit that My Ether wallet had been hacked. The news was confirmed by My Ether wallet via Twitter, commenting that a couple of DNS servers were hijacked to resolve MyEtherWallet.com users to be redirected to a phishing site. According to Reddit users, hackers placed a security SSL mismatch which was redirecting users to a different domain. Right now, it appears that people are being affected via login only. Users recommend people not to log in and only to view balances via EtherScan or another explorer. In case people needed to move funds, the best way was to use other wallets and only to use My Ether wallet offline. The reason has not been confirmed, but users are debating about what had caused this episode. Others are also pointing that it could have been the issue with Google DNS. We will continue on following the news as it develops. I am Maria Wovchok. This was Breaking News with CryptoCoin.News. Please remember to subscribe for more.